To our developing news, and police have declared a crime scene west of Brisbane following a stabbing. It is understood a 19-year-old man sustained abdomen wounds after an altercation in Logan around 11:30 p.m. yesterday. He was taken to the Princess Alexandra Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Officers are now looking for two males seen in the area at the time of the incident who fled on pushbikes.